Let me turn everything down. Jesus, like, so loud. What do I do? Like, 70, it's like so loud.
You ain't nothing. Respect your elder, children. It makes a noise like one big long burp. I'm a human tornado. Blow your house down. Lend me some bullets, I'm running low.
Max ammo.
About time I catch a break. man out of cash. This'll waste some shuffle steppers. It's old timers. I keep forgetting to count my bullets. Who's in charge of giving me bullets? Oh, it's me? Never mind. For one on the Freakalopes. This is what I've been waiting for.
I think there's a weapon.
Oh man, Rust Band out of cash. Crap, there's a damn price on everything.
These days.
Your ass. itchy twitchy.
Where's your claymore? Oh, what is this?
Huh? No!
That's good. Where's this last part? I can't remember what it looks like because I haven't built it. Tesla sniper, the Victus crew, crap. Yeah, I was right. It is the tiger. Right of between double tap valleys. Yeah, I don't know how to get the trample steam. Race grenades. A zombie shield and a trample steam part. The bug thread. Crap.
Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Cole here, and today I'm bringing you another brand new guide for the 3 Zombies mod, Daybreak. In this video, we're going to be going over how to complete the full main Easter egg on the map. So this one's going to be a little longer, but hopefully I can make it really comprehensive and easy for you guys. Here are two lists of things that are both required for the Easter egg and not required, but recommended for completing the Easter egg that you will need to know ahead of time that I've already done guides on. Let's get into it. So once you've kind of got everything that you need to get started, the first step is going to be going around the map and shooting three yellow.
Okay, so first off, I never build
in these three locations.
Bound for the flag.
The final part can be found in the left area for the trample steam or by Jug in these three locations.
Okay.
So I guess line up to die, dummies!
In the left area for the trample steam or by Jug in these three locations.
Okay, so I'm just
I will not allow you to hinder me. Itchy twitchy.
Okay, then that's trample steam.
Hey guys, welcome back to a brand new video on today's channel. Now if you aren't the channel and you've not already, make sure to hit the subscribe button today, because we will be going over the Daybreak Easter egg, and this is a guide to how to complete the please tell me if you're still, you go get into the actual map itself, but no worries, we can go back to pack a punch later on, it's not a problem. But first we need, as you will need it later on in this map,
Now, the first part of the trampoline team can be located in the diner itself at the very back corner. Now, it spawns randomly from the diner, one on the counter, or at the back left of the diner, or at the top right as well. Now, as you walk in, you'll see it, you can go and grab that, and obviously on to the Prussian Juggernaut, be greeted by a Bonner at final. Now, if you go alley in between there, and you and other spots as well, but let's then pick that up, and that should be you. Now, with that, you can head right over to down, and you should be good to go. Now, once you have done that, you will find a shield part. The shield part is okay, it's actually quite vital, you can build that. I will do a separate video on this potentially, or I'll cover it later on in this video.
Okay, so there is a
but you can pick up the shield part, and there's double tap right there as well. Now you'll see, if you look behind the rock, behind double tap, you'll see a glowing orb. Now in order to get this glowing orb or shoot it with something, you'll need the Wonder Wharf. Now as you head into the gas station, you'll notice there's a safe underneath the desk, and you need a dynamite to open that. Now dynamite is located in three parts of the map. One is outside of the gas station on the kind of cardboard boxes to the left of the pumps. The other part is located to the right hand side of a truck that's facing kind of sideways with two boxes is right there. The other part, the third and final part, is located outside the shed across from the gas station. Now if you head outside the gas station and turn right into the corner and see a couple boxes kind of stacked up together. Now the dynamite part is located to the gas dynamite. Now then you can see a box. You have the Wonder Wharf DG1. This is the old Wonder Wharf, so it's a prototype, so obviously this is it, and it's mapped, and it's actually pretty cool, it's a good gun. Now, once you have that, there'll be three orbs located all over the map. Now, you know where the first one is, which is across from double tap behind the rock. Go ahead, aim in, and shoot that with your Wonder Wharf. Now, the second part is located to the opposite side of double tap. Now, if you head back towards Jug and go to the left-hand side, you'll see another kind of area where you can jump over the ditch and there's a Titan wall by. Now if you look to the left of the fence, you'll see a kind of an element 115 rock. To the right of that rock is a yellow orb. Go ahead, shoot that and you should be good. Now in this next part, to get the third and final orb, you will need the trampoline once again. Now place it in front of the drop down from Pack-a-Punch, put it down, jump up, and you should be good. Now head towards the very back of Pack-a-Punch, look up to your right, and you will see the orb above a telephone pole. Shoot that, and you should be good. Now you probably have noticed as well that the orb now, all three orbs are in the middle of the map.
Okay.
Ah! Great day in the morning.
You head towards back towards Juggernog again, you'll see right there the orb is just sitting glowing there. Now if you go up to it, knife it, or sometimes it will automatically just gradually do the animation, and you'll see the summoning key. Now what you need to do is just wait a few minutes and the summoning key will go grey. Now once you have done this, I recommend not grab the summoning key just yet, but get yourself set up. I chose the Vesper with the Wonderwolf, upgraded the Vesper, got Juggernog, Quick Revive, Double Tap, Speed Cola, Stamina Up and Electric Cherry. Now if you kill one of the Lightning Jacks, obviously they'll drop a perk bottle which will give you Electric Cherry. Now you can grab that if you want to, you don't have to, but I recommend you do it because it's an extra perk and it's a pretty decent perk. You can grab that if you want to, you don't have to, but they'll drop a perk bottle, Stamina Up and Electric Cherry. Now if you kill one of the Lightning Jacks, obviously they'll drop a perk bottle which will give you Electric Cherry. Now you can grab that if you want to, you don't have to, but I recommend you do it because it's an extra perk and it's a pretty decent perk too. Now once you're set up, you want to grab the summoning key and head towards the diner. Now go behind the counter in the diner and you'll see on your left hand side one of the stoves. Place the summoning key on the stove and it'll initiate a lockdown. Now this lockdown does happen for quite a while and it's actually pretty difficult. I got lucky on my first time playthrough because I managed to get Death Machine insta-kill, and the Vesper is amazing too. I keep calling it the Vesper, it's the Spitfire, I know, but it sounds so much and it plays.
Okay, so that is loud on my ears. Okay. Very loud on my ears.
There's a damn price on everything! Crap! There's a damn price on everything these days! Get it, rock snobbler! Aw, man, Rust Man out of cash!
I will try next time.